This movie shows the details and the workings of 1/6 scale tank model. This model was manufactured by 21st Century Models a few years back, sold at the Walmart for $99. It has been modified with a custom aluminum chassis and basically modified to fit a gasoline engine. The rear is rebuilt out of aluminum and all opened up to let the air-cooled engine breathe. Well, the turret rotates. And the cannon is fitted with a blank firing gun. Obviously not loaded right now. Upper hull is secured with latches. And hinged in front. Here at the back, the gasoline engine. It's a Honda GX31, 31cc, 4-stroke, 1.5 horsepower. The sheathing separates the hot air generated by the engine from the rest of the hull, evacuated by this fan. The exhaust is fitted with a smoke generator via this silicone tubing by this electric pump. Smoke oil is pumped into the muffler, evaporates and exits to the dual exhaust. Pull starter. Moving along, the centrifugal clutch, main drive shaft into the CG Surjack gearbox, 2-speed forward, 1 reverse, with a clutch brake tank steering system. These are the back brakes, and these the multi-plate clutches. This is the shifting servo, steering servo. Final spur gears to the sprockets, and then moving on to the drive gear, the drive sprockets, the plastic original tracks fitted with pan head screws to avoid too much wear of the plastic links and to provide more grip. Running gear is modified, only fitted with bearings. Bronze bushings are fitted in the road wheels, and these M6 bolts act as shafts. The same at the rear wheel. These brackets are needed to keep the tracks on when cornering at high speed, cladded with Teflon sheet. Well, that's about it. Now on for a little demo.